both Luke and I realized that we lived a street away from each other in London, and that what joined our street together was a cinema. He had started his film school. He was very much into film. I had a monthly pass at the cinema, so I could go unlimited times to the cinema. And our first technical date, if you like, was actually going to the cinema.